Hi guys, today on Divas Can Cook, we are taking this bomb broth and we are making hands down the best turnip greens I have ever had. They are so full of flavor and they are easy to make, so let's go. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna add our butter into a large pot. And when that butter melts and gets all sizzly, we're gonna add our onions, some diced up onions. Stir that on up, let those onions soften up a little bit. And then we are going to add our red pepper flakes right there. So normally I don't add red pepper to this, but I really like that little pop of color that it gives, you know? So I kind of started adding the red pepper, but not a lot, not too much. And once that red pepper and those onions are nice and tender, go ahead and add in the garlic. We're gonna get in that garlic. We're gonna cook that garlic just until it is golden and it starts to get all fragrant and smelling all good, like somebody might know what they're doing. Next, we're gonna add in chicken broth. Of course, do not use water, okay? Use chicken broth, yeah. It's gonna make you happy, so use it. Now I have some smoked turkey leg. It was fully cooked, got it from the store. I can only find this at Walmart, but yeah, fully cooked. I just diced it up, and now I'm gonna add this into my pot, give it a nice smoky flavor. I like a lot of meat with my greens, okay? But you don't have to add that much if you don't want all that meat. All right, now we're gonna add our hot sauce. I'm using Cholula. I love that hot sauce. I hope I'm saying it right. But yeah, I love that hot sauce. Go ahead and add that in. I used to add this last, but now I go ahead and just throw it right into that pot. It gives it a nice little vinegary taste. So good. There are some red pepper flakes going in. We're gonna stir this all up just like this. Very easy. Go ahead and taste it. Make sure it tastes thebomb.com. Add some salt if you need it. Some black pepper. Just get it tasting like a savory soup, okay? It should taste good enough to eat at this stage, for real. We're gonna bring it to a simmer, and once it starts simmering, that means it is ready for our greens. I usually simmer for like, 10, 20 minutes or so. Now I'm gonna add in my turnip greens. I got these pre-washed and cut already, but I always go ahead and wash them again. You know, let them soak and then wash them and drain them again because I don't trust them stores, honey. Mm-mm. And I would be so devastated if I make this whole pot of greens and then it had like grit and dirt in them. Mm-mm. So always wash them, even if it says triple washed or something like that. All right, now go ahead and add these greens to the pot. It's gonna be a whole bunch, but they will wilt down, you know, really quickly actually. So just go ahead and throw them all in a pot, press them down a little bit, and then after a few minutes they will begin to kind of wilt down and you'll have more room. And when you have enough room in your pot, go ahead and stir it up. Look how much it's kind of, you know, wilted down a little bit. And some people like their greens like this, their turnip greens like this. No way, Jose, there is no way I'm gonna eat these greens like this. I really cook my greens down, like, you know, it may be a southern thing, I don't know, because every time I have greens, you know, from anywhere outside the south, it's kind of like crunchy and I don't like it like that. I like them, you know, really cooked down. So I'm gonna cover it up, simmer this for 1 hour. After 1 hour, here is how they will look, nice and tender. They're gonna be smelling like so bomb, so bomb. Look at that. Yep, you can go ahead and taste them again. Always taste them again and then I add more seasoning. Right now I'm adding some baking soda and it's going to kind of fizz up because we have vinegar in there. That baking soda is going to kind of cut down the bitterness. Turnip greens are bitter naturally, but you can do steps to kind of cut them down, and I'll list that on my blog, some things you can do to kind of take away the bitterness. But cooking them in this broth and using that baking soda is really, really, really going to help. Okay, so then I added some liquid smoke because I like more of a smokiness. These greens are the bomb. That looks good, right? It's getting there. It's getting there. Okay, so once it looks like this, I'm going to go ahead and cover it back up again, put that lid on, and I'm going to simmer it for about 10 to 20 minutes. Not long. Now it's ready. This is how I like it. Nice and cooked down and tender and delicious and just a complete meal like this. I don't need nothing else past the cornbread and some sweet tea, and I'm a happy girl. That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. Later.